February 27th, 2023, about 8 o'clock in the morning, actually about 8:15, and we're at Atlantic Center, so that you don't have to be. February 27th, 2023 is the first day of full service into the new Long Island Railroad station at Grand Central Madison. And we are going to take one of those first full service trains in from Jamaica. But first we have to get to Jamaica from Atlantic Terminal. Now, when we rode the first train into Grand Central a few weeks ago, the service was shuttle only from Jamaica to Grand Central, with full service from Atlantic Terminal and Penn Station. Now, it's pretty much shuttle service only from Atlantic Terminal to Jamaica, the one exception being the 837 to West Hempstead here. But most of the trains soon from Atlantic Terminal will go no farther than Jamaica. I think as part of the new Long Island Railroad schedules that start today, excuse me, connections at Jamaica are no longer posted.
Why don't you want to buy some of our lemonade?
I don't have no money. And besides, it's too hot in here.
In the olden days, you would have seen several Long Island Railroad branches listed here in Jamaica. Now you see only JFK. Top off, or to add to the excitement of one of the first shuttle trains, it's also one of the oldest cars in the Long Island Railroad fleet. This is an M3, or this whole train, M3 cars built in 1985. All the way up front. Okay.
Stay clear, stay clear, close the doors. conductor. You want me to get him, or are you doing it?
I'll get him here at Jamaica. I'll be in position to get him out, going west as well. This is Brinkley. We have a collector coming back with us. I know him at East New York. We have at Nostrum.
I think this is my first time ever on track 11 or 12. I don't think I've been any higher than track 8 or 9 in the past. Okay. So, I think the plan is for most shuttles between Jamaica and Atlantic Terminal to leave from tracks 11 and 12. So when we get to the top of these stairs and we're at the passageway that connects all the tracks, and connects the Long Island Railroad station to the air train. Oh, I take that back. This is not that scary. But here's the board showing the frequent service to Grand Central and Penn Station, less so to Atlantic Terminal. But let's go all the way up front. And let's take a look at the air train station while we're here.
Track 11.
departure board shows a stop at Boland's Landing for employees. Boland's Landing is a short platform. You may have seen when we surfaced at Jamaica a bunch of diesel locomotives. So the locomotive maintenance shop is at Boland's Landing. Is that sign big enough? Pretty orderly. Point Avenue, that's going to be a diesel train. Maybe we'll see that arrive before our train to Grand Central departs. Get a train to Grand Central.
Express train to Grand Central. Train stops at Grand Central Terminal only. signal.
Thank you.
Until today, this board was all in black and white because it only showed shuttle trains between Grand Central Madison and Jamaica, which is in the city zone, which is colored black or gray. So this is the first day of showing train service to all of the Long Island Railroad branches. Which are color-coded. And this shows departures to every Long Island Railroad station, but there are so many LIRR stations, I think over 130, that they have to be divided into the two screens. Of course, this would be better if it showed where I am at this moment. Okay.
Very nice, right?
How's it going so far?
Good.
Thank you. These very long escalators, I think, are the only means currently of getting up to the upper levels, to Grand Central Classic. There are elevators which haven't been opened yet. Big elevators that travel at an incline, and as this station was being constructed, there were several news reports about the difficulties in engineering the incline elevators. Morning.
Right.
This looks like the end of the line. Let's check this out.
They make their final, and then they turn everything in.
So I stand corrected. There are elevators currently in service, but there are several more, I think, higher capacity elevators that are this incline type of elevator that are still under construction or testing or something. Oh, look at this, a waiting room. Coming soon, a ticket machine. These are the elevators that are not open yet.
Hey, how are you?
And here we are on the lower level of Grand Central Classic, the Metro North lower level. And people coming off Metro North trains. Let's just go all the way up to the main concourse. Tale of two Grand Centrals, Grand Central Madison and Grand Central, what are we going to call this, Vanderbilt? Grand Central Lexington, or Grand Central Park. This is infrared, and this is what you've been riding.
For your safety and the safety of others, please do not sit on the floor or stairs. Grand Central Terminal. Thank you for your cooperation.